friends, it's Tilly. Let's get started on the Evil Queen collar. I started to draft the pattern. I cut it out of the EVA foam. From there, I started to stitch the boning to the EVA foam. Then I added the wire. I cut out the pieces in the white satin. Then I stitched together all the panels. Last, I hand-stitched the collar closed at the top. And now, here's the final result.